Hi, Shane Ellison for thepeopleschemist.com, and today I'm going to tell you the absolute worst ingredient found in your multivitamin, which is calcium. You've got to get rid of calcium when it comes to taking multivitamins or any other supplements whatsoever. Most people don't realize that there's a huge difference between naturally occurring calcium and the calcium that's found in a pill bottle. In a university study titled Calcium Supplements Long Recommended for Stronger Bones May Be Bad for the Heart, scientists reported that, quote, older people who take at least 500 milligrams of calcium daily, less than the amount in a typical one-a-day calcium pill, are 30% more likely to have a heart attack than those who take no calcium at all. What's even scarier is that millions of pregnant women are also swallowing calcium supplements in their prenatal vitamins, thinking that it's going to help mom and baby. Stop swallowing synthetic calcium. Manufactured by drug giants Hoffman, LaRocca, and BASF, calcium in multivitamins and prenatals are known chemically as calcium carbonate, calcium citrate, calcium dolomite, dicalcium phosphate, and tricalcium phosphate. These are not natural and they don't belong inside of you. Studies over the last 10 years have confirmed that an overabundance of these synthetic toxins can lead to calcium deposits, a common condition that in severe cases can narrow or block the arteries that feed the heart, which lead to heart failure. To learn more about choosing the right pills, visit thepeopleschemist.com.